And finally, if you visited China, chances are you've witnessed their traditional square dancing, where dozens or sometimes even hundreds of people dance in public areas. In East China's Shandong province, they've decided it's better to sit down and let robots do the dancing instead. Well, maybe not quite. They were trying to beat the world record for the largest simultaneous robot dance, and they did it. Here's more.